candidacy and had a clear preference for President Trump. Special Counsel Robert Mueller is also looking to lock the presidential election and possible collusion with members of President Trump's campaign. The White House and Russian President Vladimir Putin have denied this repeatedly. Let's bring in our political panel, Democratic strategist Alex Chair, Republican strategist Peter Van Boren. He is the chief strategist at the political consulting firm Magnum Strategies. And Alex, to you first, we want to make sure that we talked about Robert Mueller. These two are not connected. Okay? So the bottom line is, you think President Trump would just acknowledge, yes, it was meddling.
Okay.
And all the intelligence agencies have said it was meddling. Doesn't incriminate him, what they're saying.
This got fixed.
It's a great opportunity
for
the president and some Republican leadership to build some consensus here. Look, you hit the nail right on the head. They need to compartmentalize these two issues. Special committee comes out yesterday, says, guess what? The intelligence community got it right. They need to latch onto that. There's consensus to be built that Russia meddled in our election. Whether there was collusion on the part of the president or the campaign is a different issue.
Yeah, and whether it worked, right? Peter, you're talking about this whole thing. You think, we don't know if it worked. Yes, there was collusion, says all the agencies. Not collusion. Yes, there was interference. We don't know if it worked.
Well, that's true. And look, Trace, whether it worked or not, I think it's important that we look at this and say that Russia or any other country, for that matter, should not meddle in our elections. But let's remember, who was in power in 2016? Which administration had the onus to go stop that? It was the Obama administration. And like you both said, I think it's important to compartmentalize meddling in the election and collusion. Those are two separate things, and I think the media has really confused them on purpose.
So Peter's saying, look, if it wasn't collusion, somebody's got to be blamed for this, and it was the Obama administration. Is that a fair assessment, or is that...
There's enough blame to go around here, and I am equally critical of prior administrations, Obama included, for not taking Russia seriously enough. But that presents a great opportunity again for Trump to in a couple of weeks here to really take a stand. But let's take stock. You've got Senate Democrats and Senate Republicans the entirety of the National Intelligence Apparatus. There was meddling.
These things cannot be interfered with, and there was always evidence, all this agreement, that there was interference. Why does the president just come out and say, you know what I'm going to do? The first thing I'm going to do, he said he's going to do.